Hello everybody, this is Tammy and this is Talking with Tammy. This video is to do an update on a previous Talking with Tammy session that we had. And that session was in regards to a young lady by the name of Dolly who had herpes and wanted to know if she should tell her new boyfriend about this. Well, I got a personal message from Dolly to give me an update on what was going on with her and her boyfriend. So I'm just going to read the note to you guys. Hi, Tammy. Thanks for doing the video about the situation I was in. I took the advice that you gave and the encouraging words that you shared and from the others who commented. I told my boyfriend about me having herpes and how and when I found out about it. I told him that I cared enough about him that I didn't want to give it to him. He then looked at me for a few minutes and was speechless. I began to cry and told him that I understood that it was something hard to accept. I then began to say that I cared about him and that I wished the best for him because he deserved it. So then he looked at me and said, "So you have already made the decision for me about us." I was confused at first until he took my hands and held them and looked at me and told me that he loved me and that he had no intention of going anywhere. More tears came out, but they were tears of joy. So from both of us, we thank you for your video and your advice. Take care and continue to make your videos. My boyfriend loves them too. Take care, Dolly. Okay. Now, you all know that I am extra, extra, extra excited about getting this update from Dolly. One, I am so happy that she made the decision to go ahead and be honest with him and tell him so that it did not come back later to bite her in the butt. So many times we have people who make the decision to hide things and keep things a secret, that little secret in the closet, under the rug, whatever may be the case, and we think that we've gotten away with it. But it is definitely a true statement that what is done in the dark shall come to the light. It may not happen right now, it may not happen next month, or even next year, but eventually it will come out. And anytime you're dealing with a situation like this, especially this situation, it was just very touchy and stuff because my whole thing is, I know for me as you know, as just a caring person, I would not want to do something like that to someone, and I definitely wouldn't want someone to do that to me. I always say that it's very important that people allow the other person in their life to make some decisions for themselves. You know, like if you are a married man or a married woman and you're thinking about, you know what I'm saying, and you're dating someone and they don't know that you're married, come on now. You should give them the right and everything to make the decision of whether or not they want to stay in that situation or if they want to walk away from that situation. So let them know from the door. Honesty is always the best policy. It may be painful. It may be frustrating. It may be even difficult. But at the end of every day, you will be able to look at yourself, live with yourself, and be able to know that you did what was right. And in this case, it worked out perfect. This was a young man, or you know, who decided, hey, you know, you told me about it, thank you, but I'm staying, I'm not going anywhere, you know, and that was the only thing that could happen. Either he was going to stay or he was going to go. But if she hadn't told him, she would have let him stay in the relationship. They would have, you know, moved on, progressed, whatever, became intimate. Who knows what would have happened. Maybe she would have given it to him and then he would have ended up, you know, just like being extra angry with her. And he would have had probably a lot of regrets in regards to meeting her. You know, and that's just speculation. Because he could have had the same response that he had this time. Okay, you gave it to me. I wish you would have told me. But we never know. All we know is she took the route of being honest, yay, Dolly. And it turned out for the best. So she knows that this man is willing to be there with her and for her through everything, through it all. So that's a wonderful thing right there. You know, I was very happy to get that PM. I was very happy to read it, and I couldn't wait to share it with you guys. I normally don't make a video this late in the afternoon, but I couldn't help it. I couldn't hold it until tomorrow. I was like, I gotta do this today. I gotta do this tonight. And it was a long time coming anyway. The Talking with Tammy sessions are definitely going to be rolling in. I hope that you all take the time to comment, to give your advice. All that I ask in everything is, whether you're giving your opinion that may be totally against what I'm saying or what this person is going through, just be polite about it. There's no reason to be nasty, and there's no reason to be disrespectful. You know, as human beings, we all make mistakes. None of us are perfect. Something that I may do may not be right, you know, in your eyes, and something that you may do, I may not agree with it, but at the end of the day, you have to live your life for you. Everybody else has to live their life for them, and everybody's decision is going to be different. But that doesn't mean that we have to be disrespectful and nasty and rude to each other just because we don't agree. That's just how it is. So, you guys, I'm just ecstatic about this. I'm so happy. So I hope that you guys will comment. I hope that you guys will give Dolly a thumbs up. And, you know, just continue to, you know, to be, you know, just give her that encouragement and stuff. She did the right thing. You know, either way it would have turned out, she did the right thing. So, you guys, with that, that's Talking with Tammy. Should I tell an update? So I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I definitely will be doing some more tomorrow, okay? Oh, and by the way, new hair accessory made by me. Okay, can you say thank you?
Thank you.
For talking with Tammy.
For talking with Tammy.
Talk to you soon.
Talk to you soon.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.